This is over.
Brian?
Do you and Mom ever think about getting back together?
Mom's about to get married.
I haven't been able to read these for years.
Live here and let you mess with my head for a whole month.
Yeah.
Five good movies to watch if you enjoyed A Walk to Remember 2002. At number five, Whatever It Takes 2000. Directed by David Rayner. Film stars Shane West, Marla Sokoloff, Jodie Lynn O'Keefe, and James Franco. This teen comedy modernizes Cyrano de Bergerac. Ryan, a geek, and Chris, a jock, exchange advice to win their crushes, Ashley and Maggie. As Ryan helps Chris, he starts to see Maggie differently, leading to self-discovery. The film humorously explores friendship and deception. At number four, The Last Song, 2010. Directed by Julie Ann Robinson in her first feature film, this film is adapted from Nicholas Sparks' 2009 novel by Sparks and Jeff Van Wee. Featuring Miley Cyrus, Liam Hemsworth, and Greg Kinnear, film tells the story of Ronnie Miller, Cyrus, who reunites with her estranged father, Kinnear, and develops a relationship with Will Blakely, Hemsworth. Despite critical disapproval of Cyrus's acting, the film achieved box office success, grossing $89 million against a $20 million budget. At number three, The Longest Ride, 2015. George Tillman Jr.'s The Longest Ride, 2015, adapts Nicholas Sparks' novel, starring Britt Robertson and Scott Eastwood as Sophia and Luke. Their story of love intertwines with Ira Levinson, Alan Alda, passed with his late wife Ruth, unveiled through letters discovered by Sophia after a rescue. Released on April 10th, the film delves into love and sacrifice, receiving mixed reviews from critics while gaining favor with Sparks' fans. At number two, Flipped, 2010. Rob Reiner's 2010 film Flipped, adapted from Wendelin Van Dranen's novel, explores the relationship between Bryce and Julie, two eighth graders who, despite being polar opposites, develop romantic feelings for each other. Set in the 1960s, the film portrays their evolving relationship from both perspectives. Despite its mixed critical reception and financial performance, Flipped has achieved cult status for its genuine depiction of teenage emotions and the complexities of young relationships. At number one, Sweet November, 2001. Ad O'Connor's Sweet November, 2001, is a romantic drama starring Keanu Reeves and Charlize Theron, remaking the 1968 original. It focuses on Nelson Moss, an advertising executive, and Sarah Deaver, who offers him a month to live with her and change his life. As they fall in love, Sarah's concealed illness threatens their future.